and a warm welcome to you from Azadlik Square, heart of Baku and home, of course, to the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. With high speeds, tight corners and few runoff zones, many are expecting a safety car here today, so our drivers will have to stay very much on their toes and hopefully away from the barriers. Baku City Circuit then, an unpredictable 3.7-mile track around the streets of the Azerbaijan capital. 20 turns for our drivers to navigate today, including the infamous Turn 8, one of the tightest and most challenging corners of the season. It's just about time to go to the track for the beginning of the race, but before we do, Anthony Davidson, what types of strategy do you think we can expect for today's event?
Well, there's a lot that both the driver and the team have to keep in mind when going into a race. The tyres, fuel, energy recovery systems, the list goes on and on. But I think the key to today's victory will come down to the pit stop strategy. Come in too soon and you might find yourself needing more than one stop. Too late and you're putting yourself at a disadvantage by spending longer on worn tyres.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Sergio Perez will lead us away from pole position, and it's Nico Rosberg alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Norris, Bird and Sainz, Bottas, Leclerc, Schwartzman and Daniel Ricciardo, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, Pierre Gasly and Ocon, Matsushita, Tigtum, Antonio Giovinazzi and George Russell. Joe, Tsunoda, they've taken a grid penalty. Mazepin and Nicholas Latifi. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
after a day of mixed fortunes up and down the field, we bring today's race to a close. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, you know what they say, to finish first, first you have to finish. And that fact was clear today, with lots of retirements having a big effect on the outcome of the race. As a driver, you tend to keep reliability concerns to the back of your mind and just focus on what's in front of you. But for the teams, races like this can be very stressful.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One.